In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Ctrl+V not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first step is to toggle sticky and filter case off. To do this, we right click on the Windows icon and then open settings. Then click on accessibility. Scroll down and click on keyboard under interaction. After that, we make sure that sticky keys and filter keys are toggled off. The next thing we need to do is turn off gaming mode. When gaming mode is on, shortcuts like Ctrl+V may not work. To do this, click gaming on the left side. Then click on game mode. After doing this, we toggle off game mode. The last thing we need to do is update Samsung Magician. If you have Samsung Magician installed on your computer, updating it solves the problem. To do this, we open Samsung Magician. Then we click update from the bottom left, and if there is an update, we do this update. This was the first solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is delete and reinstall KB503 for 1.2.3 Windows update. To do this, we right click on Windows icon and open settings. Then we click on Windows update and then click on update history. After that, we click on uninstall updates. Now we are going to delete this update. If you don't have this update, delete your last update. Click uninstall and click uninstall again to continue. We have deleted the update. Now we need to restart our computer. I am not gonna show this because I am video recording, but you need to restart your computer. After restarting your computer, click on Windows Update and then click on Check for Updates. We have updated our computer. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you next video.